poor to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one prepared. The indeed.